A bubble humidifier is often used with a nasal cannula to add moisture to the air that a patient is breathing. It helps improve patient comfort and prevents nasal drying while supplemental oxygen is being delivered. In this video, we're going to break down a sample TMC practice question on this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into the question. During the assessment of a 52-year-old female patient who is receiving oxygen via nasal cannula at 4 liters per minute, you hear the bubble humidifier making a whistling noise. What is the most likely cause of this finding? A. There is an obstruction in the delivery tube. B. The patient's ventilation has increased. C. There is a clogged system diffuser. Or D. The flowmeter pressure is set too high. Do you know the answer? Well, let's break it down. If you've ever accidentally stepped on the tubing of a bubble humidifier while being used, you will automatically recognize that the correct answer is A. The relief valve of a bubble humidifier was designed to sound whenever the pressure in the reservoir container exceeds the valve's threshold pressure, resulting in a loud whistling noise. And of course, the most common reason for this to occur is when there is a downstream obstruction to outflow. This one was short and sweet because there is clearly only one possible correct answer, and it's A. There is an obstruction in the delivery tube. If you enjoy practice questions like this, definitely consider checking out our TMC test bank. It's a massive bank of practice questions with helpful explanations like this one that students are using to pass the TMC exam. It also comes with 4+ sample TMC practice exams to help you test your knowledge and prepare for the real thing. If you're interested, I'll drop a link below this video if you want to learn more, including some helpful premium bonuses that are only included for a limited time. But if you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.